Hey, what's up, guys? This is Powerful 11, and welcome to a Happy Day in Hell sing by Charlie from Hazbin Hotel. You remember a while back that I showed you a sneak peek of Hazbin Hotel that's coming in January? That's gonna appear on Amazon Prime? Well, this is the full song. So, here we go. With subtitles.
Somehow I know it. I'll get heaven behind my plans.
Charlie, hold on.
There's just no way I could blow it. Not this once in a lifetime chance.
It's just a chance
to change their minds.
Oh, wow. She has the voice of a Disney princess.
This could be bad.
Cheer up, Maggie. This could be swell. Something tells me that today will be a happy day in hell.
Just don't sing to them.
That bitch is halfway down the street.
She's dancing.
There's a warm, fuzzy feeling that wafts through the air. Every street's so revealing, it's hard not to stare. It's a realm so appealing, it beats anywhere. If you don't mind the smell, it's a happy day in hell. Hi, mister.
Go fuck yourself.
Trash fire that's burning my soul.
Hello.
Got a ton of barbed wire to shove in his hole.
What is required? We all have our role.
I'm not doing well.
Another shitty day in hell.
If I can show them the dream of dreams that any soul can chase, then they will know everyone can be redeemed from the evil to the strange.
Coming January, Amazon.
I can do-
and that is a Happy Day in Hell by Charlie. And I can't wait for Hazbin Hotel to come out in January on Amazon Prime. Just like Alistair told all of us in the Hazbin Hotel pilot, stay tuned. Well, it's been like 3 years, so we have been staying tuned. Be sure to like and subscribe to my channel and stay okay.